Welcome everybody to The Crochet Crowd, and my name is Michael Selleck and I am your host here at The Crochet Crowd. This is the very first video of The Crochet Crowd, and I keep saying it because I'm really excited about the concept, the name, everything is great. Now, as you all know, I am formerly Mikey's Mill, and I'm still going to be Mikey, but I'm going to be Mikey on The Crochet Crowd. And I never thought I thought it'd be kind of sad if I'd seen Mikey's Mill kind of phase out and something new actually phasing in. But I'm really liking the new concept. And my viewers over time have taught me that it's more than just myself. You know, I believe when Oprah says is that everybody is looking for one thing, and that's to be acknowledged. And so basically when I started YouTube, it was the whole thing. I felt really lonely. I felt really closed off. So I decided to show how to crochet, and voila, here we go. And I realized over time that I'm getting the acknowledgement, and I get the acknowledgement on a really, really extreme level. And so I've come to realize that my acknowledgement also has to go out to the viewer as well. And we've been able to successfully create that here on Facebook and YouTube too. And when people post their photos on Facebook and stuff, they're just they're looking for a compliment. You don't really post something without actually looking for a compliment. And it's great when somebody actually fills your cup full with joy. And there, you know, my mom was always telling me that, you know, you gotta strive for $1 million. But you know, that's not what I've come to believe over the past few years, is that I prefer the joy over the $1 million. Sure, it'll buy me comfort, it'll buy me warmth, it'll buy me a nice fabulous jacket or something. But joy will take you further than a piece of clothing or a material item. So I guess that's where we're gonna go. And we have a brand new Facebook page, and I'm gonna put the link here on the video. We have a new YouTube channel as well called The Crochet Crowd. And we're gonna maintain Mikey's Mill as well as The Crochet Crowd for now, as we phase one her out. And we have a new website design in the makes. I'm in negotiations with somebody at this time to revamp Mikey's Mill on a professional level. Lots of great things. So we were supposed to have a television reporter here yesterday, and somebody unfortunately in my area was electrocuted at some kind of hydro situation. So I hung up my Afghans in the background to kind of film when he was talking to me. So I actually think this is brilliant. This is the never-ending granny, and I can see it in the monitor here. And it actually really looks fabulous. I'm just really excited about it. And this one here, when I separated from my wife many years ago, I did this one right after I left her. So that's kind of my separation blanket. And of course, my latest creation over there. And yeah, so that's it for now. And we welcome everybody to The Crochet Crowd, and we'll talk to you.